here today to share with Mike and Abby an important moment in their lives. Their time together, they have seen their love and understanding of each other grow and blossom, and now they have decided to live out the rest of their lives as one. Because of you, I can feel myself slowly by surely becoming the me I have always dreamed of being. Love is an adventure and a conquest. It survives and develops like the universe itself only by perpetual discovery. The only right love is that between couples whose passion leads them both, one through the other, to a higher possession of their being. Put your faith in the spirit which dwells between the two of you. You have each offered yourself to the other as a boundless field of understanding, of enrichment, of mutually increased sensibility. You will meet above all by entering into and constantly sharing one another's thoughts, affections, and dreams. There alone, as you know, in spirit, which is arrived through the flesh, you will find no disappointments, no limits. There alone, the skies are ever open for your love. There alone lies the great road ahead. Do you, Mike, take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in matrimony, to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, to have and to hold from this day forward as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you, Abby, take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in matrimony, to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, to have and to hold from this day forward as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Repeat after me, Mike. I, Mike.
Give you, Abby.
This ring. As an eternal symbol.
Of my love.
And commitment to you.
I just shake it. Yeah.
I, Abby.
Give you, Mike.
This ring.
As an eternal.
Symbol. Of my love.
And commitment to you. Hey.
By the power vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may live
Thank you.